Yes, sir. We're being joined up here, John. We have a guest commentator with us here. Former U.S. champion Jimmy James is with us today.
It's Howard and Warner.
trying to smile on his back. And he goes, "Oh, Ron, who?"
He said, "I don't know about that. That's my own job." "Dad's going on up to the top. Looks like a police officer or something in here."
"Oh, sure. Let's see what he's got here." Carson, the veteran, been around for a long time. It's gonna take a lot to get that man down. Although I remember about 3 months ago, Jimmy put it down. And you can't let up. Look out,
Carl. Dad's walking the ropes.
Toughest guys in the sport. Manager Gary Hart, he is one of the best in the business.
Yes, sir.
And he has a very vested interest here with his son, Chad, and he's brought him a long ways in a relatively short amount of time.
He's managed many champions.
That's right. He is an asset in anybody's team. Whoever's corner he's in, they definitely got an asset.
Two count.
Gary Hart.
Two count by Chad Hart. Another two count.
Come on, Chad.
Doug is getting ready, and he ain't gonna give up either. Two count by Kit. That's back and forth. Another victory fall. Well, these guys don't give up.
Well, they're tough in their vertical position out there. It makes it relatively easy to go to one side or another. It's hard to get a pin from that position.
Good
punch him in a good section, slow him down. Yeah.
Ooh,
get moving now. Captain Sears stomps in the midsection. Get Carson.
Oh, man.
He
can't
hold
anything.
A little bit too much time getting off on that. You can't do that with Kit Carson.
It's a little bit too much time.
Oh, Kit, I mean, you're out of here. You know, you got him over the rope, I'm joking.
We're going for a race. He's rolling up there, he's cheating.
Kit down the first lane. Oh, come on. Oh, he gets in right past his back, just throws him into that.
Gary checking on Chad.
He's making sure that he's got some clear eyes there. He's not debilitated too much. Kit Carson, one of the most powerful individuals.
I don't think Kit wants to be down there. He's really in the shirt for himself.
So,
yeah, he's in the shirt for himself. He's in the shirt.
Well, you and him have shared a lot of water back and forth here before.
Not through yet. I'm living on my off right now. My off. He's got his hands full of chance. If he's starting to break, he's pulling on his hair.
Well, your former manager, Joey C. Jones, he got shaved the door tonight by everyone, didn't he?
Yeah.
He's jumping for 34 here.
Wow, you ain't gonna do it all.
He shot it off, but he shot it off.
sit there. He might be able to get a submission here, but he hasn't got locked in all the way.
You know, he looks for an advantage. He wants to do the advantage.
Oh, yeah, he's grabbing the rope there. He's trying to shake his way out of all those ropes, and he needs him. That hurt.
How does that sound, Chief?
He wants to take Big Carson's outside wrestler, but he can't say he's short that he can.
15 minutes now. Let's keep us in line, Jack! 20 minutes! 20
Whoa, Jack is right there right there. Good train on.
Come on. Just fire. Just slip off. We couldn't hold it tight. We couldn't tie it up.
Hope we won't drop the lady put her here on the floor.
They're on their knees. Just swing it out.
They've trained the vertical shot to bring their knees. They've been giving it everything they have.
And Chandler went in the ropes. Up the ropes. Carson. Right in his clothesline. Boom.
He didn't go to the back field. Jeff came over the blue line and boom.
Two, three.
That's the veteran in action right there.
Keep going out.
Just a rolling back press over the top of the cover. Oh, can't get it
to him. That's a break. That's a free fall over break. That's it. Two count.
Come on,
Jay!
Yes. That's right. Oh, back right to the body. Of course. It's going up.
I'll tell you what.
He never sees you amazed by you. There's something new every month. I wish I could see.